Greetings, BWC. Thank you for joining us for our last devotional video from our 2020 Advent Devotional. Today's message comes from December 30th in your journals, and the scripture is from Colossians chapter 1, verses 15 through 20. In it, the Apostle Paul writes, "The Son is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn over all creation. For in him all things were created, things in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or powers or rulers or authorities. All things have been created through him and for him. He is before all things, and in him all things hold together. And he is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning and the firstborn from among the dead, so that in everything he might have the supremacy. For God was pleased to have all his fullness dwell in him, and through him to reconcile himself to all things, whether things on heaven or things on earth, by making peace through his blood shed on the cross." When I was in seminary, one of my professors said the easiest tip he ever gives anybody for studying scripture and for Bible reading was that repetition is important. And in just these six verses from the Apostle Paul, there's quite a bit of repetition. So if you have your Bible, you can go ahead and underline it or mark it up, or if you don't like to do that, print the scripture out from the internet and underline some of these things. We see that Paul tells us that all things were created through Jesus, that all things hold together in him, that he has supremacy over everything, and he is reconciling or making right all things to himself. You know, as we kind of come out of the Christmas season, I think it's easy to relegate our Savior to a season like Christmas or Easter, or to a day like Sunday, or to a building like the church. But these verses remind us that Jesus is everywhere. He's in everything. He's in charge of everything, and that everything is important to him. And he cares about it all. And Jesus, he has something to offer every aspect of our lives, whether it's our careers or our relationships or our finances, our health, and so many more things. So as we look into 2021, our challenge in this season is to make Jesus a part of our New Year's resolutions, to incorporate him into our lives in real and practical ways. Read a book, listen to a podcast, Google some information about how a relationship with him can transform your life and the world around you. Let's pray. Lord Jesus, help me to trust you with all areas of my life. Those things that I've kept from you, I turn over to you. I give you my hopes and my dreams, my successes and my failures. Give me eyes to see and ears to hear the greatness of your gospel. Thank you for caring about everything. Amen. We hope you've enjoyed this devotional series. We look forward to sharing more of these again with you later on in 2021. Thanks for joining us, and we hope you had a very Merry Christmas.